simple pleasures, tea, scones and the chance to chat.
I'd never realised that care could be so wonderful.
Del DeLonga and Judy Clanton believe they're the lucky ones.
It enables you to make friends even at old age.
But aged care providers warn a political deadlock over crucial sector reforms is putting all that at risk.
We will see more homes close if we're not given some certainty.
6 months after a government task force's blueprint for the aged care sector's sustainable future, promises of bipartisan support stalled.
Older Australians have a right to be treated with dignity. That's a core principle of Labor.
There is broad agreement on means testing so wealthier Australians pay more for their care, but deep concern about jail time for care providers who break the rules.
I think that is crazy. We are all for accountability, but these penalties need to be proportionate with risk.
Worried minor breaches will end in prison.
We'd like greater discussion about that.
And not just that, the opposition now wants further consultations on all 23 task force recommendations.
Older Australians and their families and the Australian public needs to be brought along on this journey.
But task force members say the recommendations themselves are the result of exhaustive consultations, and to now consult on the consultations would just bring meaningless delay.
The consultation has been done to death. Let's just get it done.
Mark Riley, 7 News.
We'll be right back.